that the parents play a big role, whether they like it or not, in their child's success. So what are some of the top two or three things that they can do to assist with that?
Yeah, I say it all the time. The first teacher is the parent. So there are some small things that parents can do that make a huge, huge difference. I know it sounds silly, but when you wake up, it is important. Kids have to eat breakfast. If they aren't doing it at home, you must make sure they do it at school, which leads me to the next piece. Get them through the door. Put them on the bus, get them walking, get them into through the schoolhouse gate so that they can actually attend school for the day. I can't teach them if they're not there. No matter how great a teacher is, they have to actually be in the building in class. And there's some simple things. I don't expect parents to really understand integrated math. Who does? Kids are still trying to figure it out in Georgia. But the truth is, you can do a lot of things just checking in, making sure that they are doing their homework. So going to school, going to class, doing your homework is actually a very simple formula that says you will stay in school, actually graduate on time, and perhaps even go to college.